गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? होप दैट ऑल आर फाइन. सो स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड चैप्टर नंबर 6. टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर टेस्ट. सो बिफोर डूइंग दिस टेस्ट, कीप इन माइंड दैट यू हैव टू नो डाउन दिस क्वेश्चंस एंड देन राइट डाउन योर आंसर्स, सो दैट इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो द आंसर्स फॉर दीज क्वेश्चंस. एंड सेकेंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट डू द टेस्ट ऑनेस्टली, डोंट चीट. This is your self-assessment test, so please do it honestly. So write down chapter number 6, test paper 1 and today's date and start your test. First question or first part is define venom, hives and pet dander. So you have to define what is venom, what are hives and what is pet dander. Then second part is phyllops. So you have to write the answers. There are two types of allergy, seasonal and dash. Second part is pollen, pet dander and smoke are dash allergens. Third part is true false, and if the statement is false, correct the false statement. Hay fever is a perennial allergy. True or false? If it is true, okay. If it is false, you have to write the correct sentence. Second one is dust mites feed on dead skin. True or false? If it is false, you have to write the correct answer. Now matchups. So while doing the matchup, you know, you have to write the correct statement in front of the question. So first is aspirin, second nuts, third spores, fourth eczema and fifth mask. And options are airborne allergen, protection from dust, itchy scaly rash, food allergen, trigger drug allergy, and the E part is what is anaphylaxis.